Hey guys, it's Mugdha, and today I'm going to show you guys how to play Seven Nation Army. It's a really simple and quick riff, so yeah. So to get started, the entire song is played on the A string, which is also the fifth string. So here are the frets. 7, 10, 7, 5, 3, 2. So here's how it should sound in a slowed down tempo. Now comes the beat and how it goes. So we're gonna start on 7 and I'll count as I go. 7, 7, 10, 7, 5, 3, 2. 7, 7, 10, 7, 5, 3, 5, 3, 2. And that's basically the entirety of the song. So once you get that completely down, you're good. And so slowly start speeding it up. This is a little faster until you get to the original speed. And so keep speeding it up until you get to the original speed.